This lovely ghetto hack here. It's a 3D printed bracket on the hobby servo. Little tiny gear, big gear going to the actual part where the rod would go for enclosing louvers and mid blinds. The brand of this is a Arduino wire controller. The Adafruit Pro Shield and the battery pack. And just a loop of wire going around here. So let's see how it works. And it opens. And it jams. Slow order progress, and it's closed again. Bracket's a little loose, it's below my Velcro, and there's a gap here. The gears could probably be a little bit bigger.